I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new car parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement. So give them a try.
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Okay, you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. That lap was no good. We need you to improve on that. Well, program over, but that wasn't much help to us. We need it again, I'm afraid. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. You're nearly out of fuel, almost out of fuel. You need to pit within the next two laps. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Standing by. That's an acceptable lap, but you're capable of more if you work at it. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
Understood, stopping this lap.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, we can take you this lap. Car repairs have set us back a little. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. That last lap was a 1 minute 17.9. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Damage to the rear wing. You have damage to your rear wing. Suggest we box to repair it.
Right, come in at the end of this lap.
Your rear wing is damaged. You can expect a lot of oversteer unless we bring you in and fix it. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Verstappen, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.